Good day, good afternoon, good evening, everyone. This is Viperess from Viperland, and I've returned to Monster Hunter Generations after taking a bit of a night off last night. Didn't get in till later, and it, at that rate, wasn't quite the time to be streaming. So, there was no No Man's Sky yesterday, unfortunately, but I'm back for online Monster Hunter Generations as promised. The usual rules apply. First come, first serve. After that, we've got a queue system going. Got the paper in my hand along with a pen. The room number is, as always, up in the room chat command. There is also now a queue chat command, which really just draws my attention to the chat in case I didn't notice somebody wanting to be queued up before. I did already eat. I was going to do an offline hunt yesterday before D&D, and then I didn't. So here we are. Probably gonna bring a different set of gear, depending on what the fight is. I've been using this one a bit for offline. Let's see what else we got. Use a more... Yeah, we'll use a scholarly set. Something I haven't used in a while. Oh, somebody's in. Speed, who I believe is Tarka. I am terrible at names, huh? First, yes, you are indeed first here. That much is definite. I'm just swapping around some gear. Waiting for more people. There we go. We are now a scholar. Is going to be going around with... something. With... what to use? The downside of having a lot of weapons. I don't know which one to use. Not a ranged weapon, clearly. We got time anyway. We're still waiting for people to come on in. Alright, let's go for it. That's what we'll do. We'll go striker style with Ryuken, Ground Force, and Hunter's Oasis. There we go. We are a support. Technically, I guess the two of us could always head out as we are, but I'll wait to see if more people hop on in. Something else I was gonna do, and I can't remember what it was. Ah, well. It needs to be added... potions... and life powders. There we go. Perfect. Now it's up to par. I didn't eat for specialists because I was going to do a different hunt offline, but hey, whatever. I was actually going to do a Volvedon hunt offline to try and level this weapon up a bit. You made yourself two more armor sets. Nice! Which ones did you make? I managed to make myself a lot of armor sets, but only one high rank one. I need to work on that. I kind of want to make Ketchawatcha for a bow set. I think it has the extra stamina recovery speed, which would be wonderful for a bow set. I loved it when I was using Ludroth for a while. I don't think this set... yeah, biology. It doesn't have much. But I don't care. I still love this set. Just for the looks. Look at this. This is cool. Rathalos S and Astolos S. Very nice. I will, of course, end up making all of the Fated 4 high-rank armors, as well as I did the low-rank. Rathalos, I don't know if I'll make a high-rank, probably. I'd be making a lot of stuff. I haven't been playing this off-camera much, which is a shame, honestly. I'm still only up to 141 hours played, which is not as high as I thought it would be. But No Man's Sky has gotten a bit of my attention, and I've just been busy with work and life, so So, haven't done as much off-camera as I would have liked to. Don't worry, it will happen. I will catch up so that we can start doing HR 5 stuff, and then 6, and then 7, and then unlocked. All that. Attack up large. Tenderizer on the Rathalos. Chain crit, half stun, and stun recovery on the Astolos. Not shabby at all. I'm still rocking this little... Oh, I'm rocking a bunch of different stuff, but with the assumption that... Well, I mean, if nobody else is hopping in, hop into an actual high rank set, and we can do a high rank quest just to kill time till more people show up. That's always doable. Oh, if it's a high rank set, I only have one of them. I can swap my weapon, but the sword is kind of... Or the armor is kind of the only one I got. Ooh, actually, hold on. That's what I was going to do. I was going to see if I can make any of the... Spio X, or whatever, however you pronounce it. I guess S, not X. Needs Vespoid stuff. Oxen sack. Yep, I need a lot of bug bits. I'm going to have to start working on those. Hermitor, toxin sack. Alright, so I am not close to making this set, which is... Oh, I can make the boots! Yay! In theory, I could... replace... Probably look like the other boots do. Yeah, give or take. I'm going to make them now. I'm not going to equip them yet. Real quick check of where my money is at. Eh, could be worse. I'm getting more. Online play helps a lot. I already checked my cats. Alright. Screw it. I'll roll with this. This has worked well for me. Let's see. Here we go. No, not five. It's gotta be four. Screw it. I was just saying I was looking for some Ketchawatcha bits, so let's hunt a Ketchawatcha. When people show up, they'll join. If nobody joins, then screw it. I guess it's just me and Tarka hunting tonight. Either way, it's all good. I'm surprised more people haven't shown up already, considering I had let it be known in the Discord, which had a few people, that I was starting very shortly. But eh, whatever. Let's, leave. There we go. Probably closer... Eh, we're about midway between it. I did get my right thing. Yeah, they'll show up in time. I'm not in a rush. Hey, Ketcha. Can you get smacked to the ground yet? Because that would be great. There we go. It was funny, in the Discord chat after I streamed on Tuesday, somebody accused me of like not using my radio, my broadcaster voice in Discord, which is odd to me because it's all the same voice to me. I don't alter what I do other than attempt to swear a bit less than I do in casual conversation. It was weird that somebody said, oh, like you're not using broadcaster voice because I don't have a broadcaster voice. Other than my default way of speaking. It looks like Sylph has joined the room. So after this hunt, which shouldn't take too long, should be all good. Ah, crap. Alright. Managed to take this guy down solo anyway, so I imagine with two of us it just goes a bit faster. We've got my cat trying to rank up a little bit. This work? I guess a little. I don't think it was a full blast. Oh crap. Alright, well, good time to use my energy charge. Get that affinity boost going. Stay there, please. Good enough. I think that hit. Ow. Should have stayed on the ground. That would have made a lot more sense. Not limping yet, but definitely leaving, it seems. Good call with the paintball. I was just gonna let it ride. But the paintball's a good idea. Pretty much always. It's like, what the hell were you doing? I forgot it was a hunter's art for that. Oh, damn it! Thought I got him smacked out of the air. That would have been really nice to see. I was sworn that was going to be a mount. I guess the game disagreed. It's fine. There we go. You can blast him from the ground, I can blast him once he's down. If it actually works. Yes, yes, yes. Okay. Oh. I guess it was either breaking his back or mounting him. Hello, Paladin Knight. How's it going today? Break the tail. And hello, Death Slayer, as well. Welcome both of you, of course, as always, to Viperland in the chat. There's the Limpy Doodle. And away he goes! There should be room for one more in the Gathering Hall. After that, we'll go to the paper-based queue system. Only the fanciest of queues for Viperland. Should have been hit by that. Definitely should have been hit. But hey, I'll take the inability to actually vault off a monster. There we go. Much better. Sorry, I had to pick up my pen and paper. Ever thought about having song requests? Not really. I don't tend to do music during when I stream. Mostly for copyright reasons, just so I can upload my archives to YouTube. And if I did actual song requests of copyrighted material, it would not work very well for that at all. But it's the type of thing where if I had the overwhelming majority of people wanting that. Hey, MickKirby25 is now following. Thank you so much for the follow. Hope you're having fun watching us beat up on some monsters. If the overwhelming majority of people who viewed on an average night wanted song requests, I'd do it and I'd just stop uploading the archives to YouTube. As of now, I don't see the need for it, but I imagine I could figure out how to set it up. Also, hello, Issa. I wasn't ignoring you. I was just going line by line down There is right now one spot left that I remember, unless somebody joined while we were here. Also, that splat, that kill screen right there, phenomenal. I wasn't ignoring you, Issa. I was just trying to go line by line. Demon Riot. Ooh, I've heard that some of the other arts for Switch Axe are a lot of fun. I've yet to really mess around with them, but I should. I've just been having a great time with Ariel. And getting my weapon usage for other weapons up, slowly but steadily. Yeah, unless somebody joined after we ended that quest where we couldn't see the chat, Paladin is in the hub. Okay, so right now, the room is full. Anybody who'd like to join from this point forward, let me know. I will add them into the queue. Da-da-da. Okay. I'm gonna swap to low rank gear since we have a low rank person. They can't do high rank stuff, which is fine by me. It means I get to mess around with some of my fun armor. And hello, Shadow Striker. Welcome to Viperland and the chat. Add death to the queue will do. Let's do that now, because I will forget. And that first hunt there didn't count against anyone. That was just me and Tarka waiting for people to join. So that doesn't count towards anyone's number. Just for the record. Demon Riot with energy charge. I've heard good things. Ah, okay. That sounds really powerful, actually, in the best ways. I'm gonna go back to the Scholar set. I was gonna do that originally, but then we did a high rank hunt. Is it good? No, it's really not a good set. I like it, though. It looks cool. And I am gonna go... Nope, not changing appearance. We are gonna go into... Back to Viper Bite. Because Viper Bite is best bite. Style Striker... Ryuken, round 4, and Hunter's Oasis. Alright, we're good. Why no from Sylph? Somebody queue up something? No? If you said something between the no and the XD, I missed that. I'm sorry. I was trying to look and see if I missed something in the chat. Cow made it to the stream! Huzzah! Very awesome. You are here, you get to witness and or take place in hunting of stuff. Oh yeah, mobile games can be pretty addictive. I have actually been playing quite a bit lately of Tales of Link, even though I don't so much like the gameplay. I just like Tales of games and being able to gamble on the characters. I've also been playing quite a bit of Endless Frontier, which was recommended to me from Cat of Technology, I believe. Ah, okay. This somebody was slightly tipsy, if not totally drunk. I can't put you on first in the queue, Cow, but you're only second on the queue, so you'll still be in the next group. The only one ahead of you is Death, but both of you will still be in the next group. So you're effectively first. Alright, somebody pop in. Ah, damn it, I dropped my pen again. I am bad at this. Somebody pop in a quest. Just remember, Paladin's only HR3, so don't pop in a super high rank quest. What do we got? Yeah, that sounds perfectly fine. I actually like this quest. We've done it more than once, but I want to make Zenogre gear, so I am 100% for this. And it gives you that little extra bear to smack down, too. It's not just the Zenogre. Check my phone, which is ding-donging all the ways. Alright, cool. Nothing pressing on the phone, but it was still plans for hangouts on Sunday, which are always good. Ah, Shadow, what game are you playing that you're doing building upgrades? I haven't played any of the ones that need building upgrade type stuff. Though I'm aware of their existence. I know they are there. First aid, man. I'm thinking I need a whetstone. One of these for the hell of it. Nobody took a bowgun. I'll take those, just for my stockpile. Stockpile is large at this rate. I've probably got about 1,500 level 2 normal shots, realistically, if not higher. Should probably use them more often. Also eat my ration. So the bear should be in 2, in theory. Last Empire War Z, okay. That one's pretty cool. Stronger than the commander. Nobody's stronger than Shepard. Impossible. Why am I not doing... Wait, of course, I know why I'm not doing oils, because it's an Azuros. I don't really need to worry about it. That was definitely challenging right there. I don't know how we pulled it off. It was crazy. Hello, Motsi Killer. Welcome to Viperland in the chat. As always, of course. Some stamina oil. I can't imagine Zenogre taking too many hits either. Sadly, I never finished 3. I should. I really should. I loved 1 and 2. But there was such a huge gap between me playing 1 and 2 and me playing 3 that I actually had to swap systems for it, and it was a pain in the butt, so it's like, I don't know. I didn't get to carry over my initial character, and I was not thrilled about that. But yeah, I will finish 3 at one point. Apparently EA is thinking about remaking them already. Things are going pretty alright. I believe Zenogre pops up here, doesn't he? Thought he did. Things are going pretty darn good. Temperatures are down a little bit in my area, enough to be more comfortable. Not enough to hardcore play any PC games, but you know, take what you can get. Hopefully, it'll be cool enough by September 2nd that I'll be able to play Path of Exile when the new expansion comes out, because I'm going to be playing it anyway, whether my computer's ready for it or not. I tend to play all the Path of Exile expansions. Oh yeah, we should probably try and cut the tail. Sure you guys got this under control anyway, but I'll help. Well, Mass Effect 3 was the end of that trilogy. They are working on Mass Effect Andromeda, which is... I can't remember if it's far enough in the future to be not having to worry about the other game, or far enough in the past that you don't have to worry about the other game. Either way, they want it to be a definitive separate entity. Like, Shepard's not gonna show up in it. They've pretty much said that. And I kinda hope they... I got nothing wrong with re-releases of games that are old enough to need a re-release. Mass Effect is not one of those games. It's not that old. It's a good game, but it doesn't need a re-release. It's not that old, so I'm a little confused. However, never underestimate EA's want of money. I guess all companies want money, but EA is really top tier for getting every cent they can. It's EA and Activision, pretty much. They're... you could argue Ubisoft as well. Like, they re-released on the PS4 the game Rogue Galaxy. I was okay with that. That game is old enough that I had forgotten about it. It was good enough that people deserve to play it. Or they re-released Parappa the Rapper 2, oddly enough, not 1. But that's an old enough game that's like, okay, cool. Do a re-release, add trophies into it. It's worth $10. Mass Effect? That's not that old. I do not have Episode of 8 equipped, actually. I have Hunter's Oasis equipped. And I got roared out of it, so never mind. But you're right, I had forgotten to use my everything. Okay. It's funny, Capcom is well known to be just a money grabber, and then it's like, except Monster Hunter. Monster Hunter's the one where they're just like, eh, I guess all the DLC is still free, even though we could be douchebags. I'm glad that they haven't taken that we want all the money approach. Ah, happy birthday, Monsty. Your official age has changed today. Oh, also, that means congrats on the ding. I guess is how I should phrase it. I'm leaning more and more towards getting... WoW Legion. The only downside is it comes out 3 days before the Path of Exile expansion, so maybe I'll just be late to the Path of Exile expansion? I'm not sure. But I am definitely leaning towards getting Legion. Not that I'll be done with Monster Hunter by then, just like you can never really be done with Monster Hunter, but I think it'll be on the winding down side of things where, like, I'll be looking for other games to play between it. I'll probably be done-ish, not done with No Man's Sky, but after a while I'm gonna go to No Man's Sky as my go-to, like, chill game, not my game that I play every waking hour. It's just gonna be that game like, oh, I feel like chilling for an hour, let's go explore a planet. And I've got 2 months worth of playtime saved up in gold in WoW, so if I get the expansion I can just not have to pay for 2 months, and hopefully during that time acquire enough money that if I want to play for longer, I can. I don't need that, I'd rather have the money. Hello, Coded Delta, welcome to Viperland and the chat, of course, as always. Yeah, this, oh, I didn't mean to send anybody flying, sorry. Metal Gear Survive, no. No. Konami decided to give up on making video games, to do nothing but pachinko games and mobile games, and they're not making as much money as they thought, so they're trying to get back into video games after burning their bridges with A, all of their fans, and B, all of the people that made them money. Yeah. So, I am not in any way interested in anything Konami does right now. The only thing they could do to actually make me interested is get Kojima back, get Del Toro back, and continue working on Silent Hills. If they do that, they have my interest. Anything short of that, I don't care. I just don't. They've proven time and again that they care more about their short-term money than they do about anything else. So, at one point I cared about the... I love the Silent Hill series. I love Silent Hill 1, 2, 3... 4 isn't terrible. It's not really a Silent Hill game, but it's not a miserable game, per se. But 1, 2, and 3, phenomenal games. Fucking love the Silent Hill games. Like, really. Those were my... really, some of my first survival horror games. And they're damn good! And it's just, nothing has gone well since... Even 4 wasn't that good at all. Hold on, I'm just looking for a gear set to wear. So Mizutsune. You know what? For Cow. No, I'll do this when Cow joins in. I'll do that. Oh, instead, we're gonna go Gore Gunner. I like doing that. It's fun. Sorry, I'm trying to catch up on chat real fast. Yeah. Season 1 of competitive Overwatch. Isn't that over already? I believe Season 1 is over. I think it just ended today, actually. I didn't get to play it. I wanted to. Not that I'm any good at Overwatch. I wanted to do at least enough to get those free stuffs. Supernova. I don't think it'll matter much. Alright. Somebody posted a quest. Let me just eat real fast. Went from SR54 to SR6. Ooh, excuse me. On the last day of season. Congrats, Sora, by the way. Complete... How did you injure yourself? Also, sorry to hear that you injured yourself. That sucks. I'm gonna go sharpshooter. I have it on my PC, but man, it would overheat my PC even worse. Maybe not worse than Overwatch, but I also need to upgrade my. Why am I talking to this person? My gun, but I need high rank Shigaru things, which I can't get yet. So it'll take a little bit of patience. In the meantime, the Gore gun is honestly fun. Ooh, Elder Dragon of Mist. Alright, I could use some Camellios bits. Perfectly happy with this. Even if I couldn't use some bits, I'd be happy with it anyway. How does a gun turn into a sword? Have you not watched Ruby? Everything's a gun. Swords are guns, nunchucks are guns, bow staffs are guns, gauntlets are guns. Everything's a gun. Yeah, my computer can run it. My computer just can't. Oh, why did I take a whetstone? Wait, we only have one whetstone user. I don't feel that bad. It was stupid of me. But nobody actually lost out. My computer can run it, it's just. Not in this heat, it can't, is the issue. Hello, Fox Mags! Welcome to Viperland in the chat. Ruby was awesome, but Ruby was awesome because I loved Monty Oom. And it's a shame. I didn't even watch Season 3 because Monty died. And I'm sure Season 3 wasn't too bad. Honestly, I'm not going to sit here and be like, oh, it was probably terrible. I'm sure it was fine. But the only reason I watched it was because Monty Oom's choreography. And without him, I just didn't have an interest. It's a anime-inspired type show, though it's made not using direct animation. It's made using, like, I think it's, I can't remember the name of the program they use, but it's like model posing. It's like Poser, I think it's called, actually, is the program. It's interesting. The story is okay, depending on the person you ask. Some people say it's fantastic, some people say it's rubbish. Some people are indifferent. I don't care about the story. The guy who did the choreography was the guy who did Dead Fantasy. And if you haven't watched Dead Fantasy, at least 1, 2, and 3, do that now. Like, legitimately, like, leave my stream if you have to, and go queue up Dead Fantasy. And you'll see why I was so happy to see this person doing choreography for stuff. Monty Oom pretty much solo did all the choreography for the Dead Fantasy stuff. And ever since I saw those, I'm like, everything this guy does, I will pay attention to. He was then hired by Rooster Teeth, and he did quite a bit of... After Red vs. Blue got into actual... Not just machinima stuff, but into actual, like, animation. He did a lot of choreography for that, and it was wonderful. And then they gave him his own show, pretty much, which was Ruby. Which is a lot of fun. If you take it seriously, you might not have a good time, but it's a goofy, fun show. And the choreography is, as expected, god damn it, stop stealing all my stuff, top notch. Also, the music is phenomenal. Even if you don't like the show, it's worth looking into the soundtrack. I love the music. It's the same guy who does the music for, god damn it, Red vs. Blue, but... Am I gonna die here? But you'd never really know. It's so good. I might be low on mega potions too. Okay, I may be falling behind on chat, so I see a lot of stuff. But I think somebody said they wanted to be added to the queue. Coded. Okay. Got it. Coded. I will add you when I get a moment. Oh wait, I'm doing slicing. I should aim for the tail. I love the fact that they named their company Rooster Teeth simply because their favorite swear word to use in Red vs. Blue was cockfight. Fucking love that so much. Volume 1, Episode 8 is so good. It's on YouTube, it's also on Netflix, but they don't separate it by episode. They just have each season as a full episode when it's on Netflix, which is weird. But yeah, that fight with the bird thing? I can't remember what it's called. They have names. They're all based off of, like, fairy tale creatures. But, man. Oh, boy. Some good stuff. But, yeah, enough ranting of Ruby. It's one of those shows I can't even say, like, I'm a big fan of, because not, but I like it. I like the music, I like the action, the story's, it's okay. It's cute, it's silly, I'm okay with it. I've got friends who are absolutely obsessed with it. I'm not to that level by any stretch. So Coded, I will add you to the queue. It's worth noting, if I miss somebody asking to be added to the queue, I now have a queue command, which doesn't automatically add anyone, but it does ping me and let me know that somebody wants to be added to the queue. Yeah, I've seen spoilers for it, but I also just didn't plan on looking, like, I don't really care about Volume 3, so. Oh, I play myself all the time. That's how you do things. Did I spoil stuff? I had spoiled that the creator died? The animator died? Did I actually spoil anything from the show? Other than the fact that everything's a gun, that's not spoilers. You can figure that out after about, like, the first episode. In the first episode, there's a cane that's a gun. After that, it's all just everything's a gun. Well, it's not a character. It's the creator, the animator of the show. It's not a character. The actual guy that animates it died. So it's not an in-universe spoiler. It's a, I didn't watch it after the, that was the guy that animated Dead Fantasy. He was the reason I started watching it, because he was involved. So yeah, that wasn't a character spoiler. It was just, yeah. If I'm talking about a show to people who haven't heard of the show, I would definitely not spoil bits of it. I do not count the Everything's a Gun as spoilers. I don't. If you counted that as spoilers, cool, I'm sorry. I apologize, but it's not a spoiler. It's just the show. No worries, Fox. Usually if you're talking about a show and you mention a death, you're talking about a character death, so it's totally understandable that you would think that. It is a cute show, honestly. And even if you don't care about the show, watch the four character trailers. They put out character trailers for each of the main four before the show came out, and the music and animation in those four trailers is so good. Like, that was the reason I started watching the show, is they put out those, and I was like, okay, I'm interested. Yes, I realize that I'm just going further into ranting about it, but, you know. I guess me saying I'll change topics isn't enough to actually... You spoiled that there were four. Did you just ban the host of the YouTube channel, the Twitch stream from his own Twitch stream? How dare you? Oh, well, bye, Camellius. Attack on Titan. I honestly really enjoyed Attack on Titan. They've taken so long to make Season 2 that I have honestly stopped caring. They left on such a cliffhanger, it was so interesting. I liked the concept of a show where pretty much anybody could feasibly die. People are like, it was a little grimdark for me, but otherwise, like, yeah, it was interesting. The animation was phenomenal. I will stand by the animation of... quality of Attack on Titan, even if you don't like the story. Also, that initial opening theme, hot diggity damn. But they took what was a guaranteed moneymaker in making Season 2 and then just decided to postpone it for a few years for reasons unknown to any human being. This guy is just gonna eat all of my stuff. You're no filthy weeb. Well, I clearly am. I'm not as big into anime as some of my friends are, but I enjoy it. What I've seen, for the most part, I like. There's some I haven't. Not all anime is good. But since I don't watch much, I wait to start watching the shows that my friends speak super highly of. And yeah. trying to read chat and not die to an Elder Dragon. Chat is going by fast tonight, which is fantastic, but it can be tough to keep up. So after this dragon, Elder Dragon, we'll do one more hunt, and then we will swap out for the next group of three. And while I've got a moment, the next group of three will indeed be Death Cow and... Booted. There we go. Lately, I've been still watching Naruto, because it goes very slowly. Well, it's considered an Elder Dragon. It's not a dragon. I've heard the name Mob Psycho spoken, and I've heard good things about it. I've heard that it's pretty much Bakano without the supernatural element, which is honestly praise for a show. But I've also been watching Food Wars, and man, Food Wars is a blast. I can't sit here and be like, it's the greatest show ever, because it's not. It's not the greatest show ever. But it's fun, and I really, really enjoy it. Monster, you can definitely be queued up now that I've got a moment. Once I carve the dragon, I'll queue you up. I mean, it is a chameleon, essentially, but it's considered an Elder Dragon. Oh, Mob Psycho's... Never mind, I got that confused with a different one. Got it. Sorry. Yes, Mob Psycho I've heard good things about, specifically because it's made by the same guy who made Punch Man. Scalp, 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 yes. Food Wars is a lot of fun. It's a shonen cooking show, and yeah. Yeah, he took a ton of my stuff too, Sylph. I lost a lot to him. Are my talismans still here? Because that charm and... Yeah, both charms are here, so we're good. Monsty wanted to be added. Got it. You have been thusly added. If your stream is lagging, it's almost certainly on your end. Damn it! I can't seem to hold on to my pen tonight. Every time I put it somewhere... Every time I put my pen and paper down somewhere, it falls. I keep trying different areas, like, no, it's gonna fall anyway. May as well just embrace it. Your life powder, oh no. I stopped paying attention to what it took, as long as it wasn't taking the charms. Alright, so one more hunt. I'm gonna swap to... I don't know what. I'm gonna swap to bow. I haven't legit done a bow hunt in a while. My pen is too fast. No, the problem is I tend to leave... It's just a small pad of paper with a pen with the clip kind of like attached to the paper. And I leave it on my leg and I have a bad habit of like bouncing my leg while I'm streaming. And it just falls off because I keep moving. Alright, so we're actually going to do bow. And eat for probably specialist. Yeah, when in doubt, specialist. It's a good call. I'm not bored by any stretch. It's just something I do. Tend to fidget a bit. Not overly, but eh. Soloed Silverwind with the great sword you helped me get. Oh! Hell yeah! Congrats on that. Glad you could do it. I've yet to even unlock Silverwind. I need to do it. I have the quest to unlock it. I just haven't done that quest. I have not seen Hero Academia, though that is high on my list of things to watch. Oh no, Tarka's not having a good time here. With, for the stream, at least. I honestly would have already started Hero Academia if it was on Crunchyroll. Which is weird. I don't know why it's not on Crunchyroll. It makes perfect sense for it to be. Hey, Gore! Perfect. I should have brought a fire weapon, but screw it, I don't care. This is a very ranged lobby at the moment. Two bows and a bowgun. Or before, we had a bow, a light bowgun, and a heavy bowgun. We are gunner-tastic. Oh no, your leg went numb. From sitting on it weird, or just randomly? The first is unfortunate. The second is an actual issue. I do need to watch Hero Academia, I just have been too lazy to download it as of now. Noted, Fox. It's good to know, but I tend to either watch it on Crunchyroll or just torrent it for the slightly higher resolution and lack of... blah, 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 blah. Like, viruses. A lot of the free sites have a lot of questionable pop-ups and stuff. So... I tend to just torrent it. But I appreciate the offer, Fox. Take all of these because I'm a greedy bastard. I'm gonna do para, because hell yeah, para. One of these days I need to make the bow that Sylph has, because I love the look of that bow. It's so cool looking. There we go. I also need to start playing as my cat a little more often. I tend to be wary of any free anime site. Free anything site like that, it's just... I don't know. Even if you haven't gotten one, like, I totally trust and believe you. I just... Also, they don't usually show them at the highest resolution, so I'd rather just torrent it. If I'm gonna watch it without paying for it anyway, may as well get the sweet, sweet, Blu-ray version. Oh yeah, you can post the link. Oh, damn it, totally dodged. I can tell you that right now I am too far from my keyboard and will not be clicking on any links. Also in the middle of a hunt, but you can post one. Yeah, you get knocked down. Maybe you won't get up again. Ah, damn it, stamina. Frick me. The link will probably be gone by the time I'm done streaming, but if you post it on the Discord page, I'll check it out after the stream. That said, I do tend to just either torrent or watch it on Crunchyroll if it's there. Oh, I didn't hit special attack, I hit this. Yep. I mean, it's best to not deny your inner weeb. If you deny it, then it just has to claw its way out, and that's no good for anyone. Ooh, crap! Yeah, I guess a whisper would work as well, actually. Ah, there we go. Okay. So that'll stay up after the stream and I can check it out then. It's unlikely to pull me away from torrenting, but I'll check it out for sure, and I appreciate it. Yeah, it shows up in my chat that somebody whispered it to me. I can see it, but it also... Those messages, like, stay, whereas the chat eventually just clears out. I really want to unlock Silverwind, and then fight it. I should try Tetsu next time I do a solo night. Get that guy cleared off the list, and maybe, oh crap, maybe make his stuff. And one of these days to level up some of the other deviants. He's either going to 5 or 4? I did not pay attention to where he's going. I'm going to check 5. Oh, that was close. Yeah, okay, that hit me. Oh man, if only I just would paid attention to my stamina like a normal hunter would do. Can you tell I haven't bowed in a while? I unlocked the Tetsu, I just haven't tried to fight it yet. I was focusing all my fighting efforts on the Dread Queen, who I finally did beat after an uncomfortably high number of failures. It really took a negate poison set to really make it doable for me. And I started actually getting better at doing aerial hits off of body parts as they attacked. I'm not great, but better. So the combination of those two helped quite a bit. I had a handful of Facebook messages I had to check and do real fast. Alright. So, we are swapping out now. Yep. A negate poison cat would work, actually, in theory. See no reason why that wouldn't work. Because I'm not quite used to catting now. I need to get better at it. Most of my cat usage has been for gathering. Just went Adept Greatsword, Silverhorn after 30 minutes? Huh, okay. I've yet to really try Adept Greatsword. I've done Adept Longsword. So we are swapping out. Everyone who's here, see ya. Thanks for playing. Thanks for the hunts. I can always re-add people to the queue if they'd like. The people coming in are Death, Cow, and Coded are the three coming in. Ah, we have a Palico. Very nice. We will hire that. I have no idea what the Palico is. I'll check him out, though. Thank you for the hunts for the group of three who were already here at the start. Alright, Coded, it is too late for you, so then it is... Death, Cow, and Monsty is what it is. No worries, Coded. Let's check out those cats. Oh, and check out my cats. We got Charles, the Charisma Cat, and Paula, yeah, the Assisting Cat, with some boomerangy stuff. I'll check those more in detail at a later date. It's weird that Tarka is having internet issues, but didn't get kicked out of the game. It's good, I guess. It would be better if there were no internet issues, but it's weird. Rare Forest? Yeah, screw it, we'll get Rare Forest stuff. Should be over this way. Damn it, a little too far. Alright. Monsty, yes, you're coming in. It should be Monsty, Death, and Cow are the three that should be coming in. We're gonna go old school. Not too quite old school, but we're gonna go something I haven't done in a while, but that I love very much. That type of old school. And we'll actually... Oh, hold on. I forgot the arms, it looks like. Totally did. Yep. There we go. We'll actually use the headpiece. Yeah. It's not Adept Greatsword. It's actually Aerial Greatsword. Oh yes, indeed, Sylph. Good hunts all around for everyone. That said, there's rarely bad hunts, but still, it's worth mentioning that they were awesome. Let's bring my no oil set. There we go. Yeah, I totally understand, Tarka, no worries. There we go. So, we finally have the gunner helm and can wear it. And let's eat for whatever the hell we're gonna eat for. There, we'll go with that. Aw, why is Twitch taking out emotes? There we go. Lots of prancing going on. We've got Lagiacris, which technically I am weak against. Technically I don't care. We got the double Mizutsune hunters and double cat hunters. It's a good setup. We are the Meow Meow Bubbles. That is our new team name. Aw, why would they get rid of a cat emote? Why? That's silly. Everybody loves cats, and the emotes associated with them. Hey, I think I remember that one. I don't know why they'd get rid of it. Seems a very strange decision on their part. Yeah, I'm sure you weren't the only one that used it a lot. It's just a strange, strange decision. Isn't this guy usually in 10? Never mind. I should have trusted the cats. Cats know all. Yeah, there you go. It's not quite the same cat, but it's a cat. All the aerial hits. Let's move away from that one. We don't have good lightning resist in this set, so I'm gonna try and avoid the big lightning hits when possible. Don't worry, our bubbles will clearly save us. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Yes, yes, okay. Down he goes. The maw isn't ready yet, sadly. Now it is. Probably not in time to smack him while he's on the ground. Why don't I use Notepad on the computer? That's actually a simple answer. Because I get a better Wi-Fi signal when I'm closer to my door than I am my computer. On my 3DS, I don't get a good Wi-Fi signal when I sit close to my computer. So when we get disconnections and stuff that are my fault, it's usually that. It usually is that I'm sitting too far from the router by another foot and a half. Right now, I can't easily reach my keyboard at all. When I play single player, I can, but I don't need the notepad then. So, yeah, it's stupid. But that's the reason why, even though that notepad would be super helpful. And then I could actually have it, instead of the bottom screen or something, I could show the queue. People could see it. But, yeah. Just how things go. My router has good enough range, but I'm several rooms away. And the 3DS isn't known for having the best Wi-Fi reception. My Vita gets great reception, my computer gets great reception, my PS4 gets great reception, my 3DS gets okay reception. So yeah. That said, it's still something I could look into for the future. It's not a bad idea whatsoever. Actually, a really good idea. Hey, Kelby. Get wrecked. Did that third one just faint by proxy? I didn't hit that guy, by the way. I only hit these two. The other two, the third one was just like, oh, jeez. They got hurt. I should fall down, too. Repeaters. We've tried that, actually. Repeaters drop the signal every once in a while. They just do. So, yeah. Neither of my 3DSs have ever had great Wi-Fi reception. That said, maybe it was just an off day for my router or something. Maybe I'll try it again next time and it'll work just fine. I'll give it a try. Maybe what I thought was me disconnecting was previously just my router being stupid or the servers being bad. Who knows? But repeaters, if you're doing it for gaming, don't get a repeater. Like, don't. They're terrible. If you just want to extend your range a bit, it's probably just the router. But it's weird that everything else in my room that is also further from the router gets fine signal. Like, it just does. But whatever. So we've done my Mizutsune outfit. Alright, Cow. No worries. That does leave us with a blank spot in the queue. Nobody else had requested to be added, so we just have an open spot if somebody would like to jump in. I'm gonna go tool around with some equipment real fast while we wait for a new person. And check on my cats. Alright, Coded. That's not bad either. Ah, Paladin would like to be re-added. Well, we'll see if Coded can join. If Coded can't, then Paladin will come in. Yeah, you cats go for a cuckoo. Go with the Brachidio set and this hunting horn that I haven't actually used yet. This is cool looking. Actually, never used this horn. Yeah, no worries, Coded. You can hop in and then you can even pick the monster if it's monster dependent. Fine by me. I should check what this horn can do. Wow, this horn can do a lot. None of it that fantastic. At all. Elemental attack boost is pretty nice, actually. And bind resist would make this fantastic for hunting a snow baron. I also really want to know what it sounds like, so yeah. We'll just have to give it a try. Not that food. Pack up large. Yeah. Alright, it looks like people have queued up a quest. Let's see what it is. Snow Baron 1. Would you be able to do a Snow Baron 1 coded? Or is that a lengthier one? If not, we'll do one that you'd request now, and then we'll do the Snow Baron after. So either way it works. Yeah, this is just one, so we should be fine. Tell me this doesn't have negative ice resist, though. Of course it does. Whatever. We will have bind resist, which is really nice. So you shouldn't need as many cleansers. In theory, you shouldn't need any cleansers. Alright, welcome back, Paladin Knight Prime. Gonna do ourselves a Snow Baron. Actually, Coded is joining momentarily, just for one hunt, and then it'll be Paladin joining in. Coded's only got time for one more, so it'll be a quick one. Yeah, I'm gonna do my best to keep this song up the whole time, but in case, it's probably a good idea to bring cleansers. Get a sweet Precidious armor, which is totally weak to ice, so we'll be fine. Yeah, greasy food can make it very difficult to play video games at the same time. Difficult, if not impossible. Depending on the level of grease, honestly. Rose, thank you for the boop, I suppose. Welcome to Viperland in the chat. Yeah, it would be probably not a bad idea to have Pokemon DLC, but I don't know. Maybe Pokemon Company doesn't want to? Maybe there's already so many people who make references to Pokemonster Hunters that they didn't want to feed that. Maybe their cutesy appeal is not quite what they're looking for Monster Hunter? I don't know. But you're right, it would make sense on the 3DS system. And yes, there are viewer hunts. If you'd like to be added to the queue, let me know, and I will add you to the queue. If you don't, then hey, just go ahead and watch other viewers hunt, I suppose. Oh, whoever grabbed the other Sonic Bomb. I've yet to try this, but apparently, if you Sonic Snow Baron when it has the Spirit Bomb Snowball above its head, it will drop the snowball on its head and be stunned for a lengthy amount of time. So, if I am a fast enough reaction, I'm going to try it. And if I miss it, whoever grabbed the other one, feel free to try. Why didn't I... this. There we go. Ash Ketchum is the main character in the anime. Oh yeah, totally. The Ash Ketchum Watcher. Yeah, that would be interesting. Like, you fight the Ash Ketchum Watcher to get the materials that you need for whatever DLC Pokemon stuff there would be. I'd be okay with that. I'm still a little sad that Mizutsune wasn't the hunt that you had to do for the Okami gear. Like, that just made perfect sense. And they're like, no, Hyper Malfestio. There's no real reason. Alright, let me music myself up real fast, then I'll bind resist everyone else. Hopefully we can prevent snowballing. Oh, giant bug hammer to the groin. That's gotta suck a little bit. Damn it! I was about to cast the bind resist. And I got binded. Oh, crap. Crapzilla. Okay. Damn it, I left, Steam running, which is no good at all. If it decides to download an update or something, you'll be rightly boned. Come on. Really? I just want to bind resist. This is embarrassing. I said I did hear somewhere that monsters will target hunting horn users before other weapon users. Same way that they'll do it for bow gunners. Their excuse is they're louder weapons. They draw the monster's attention. Okay. Bind resist should be going. I don't even know the other songs. I'm just gonna play whatever. I think this is the elemental one, though. Let's play that guy. Yeah, definitely get the Pikachu armor to specialize in captures. That makes perfect sense. I am so good at hunting horn, everyone. You can clearly tell, right? Gombi is prioritizing me a little bit. At the beginning there, at least. If I was better at Adept, it wouldn't matter. Okay, I'm gonna try and Sonic Bomb him. Damn it, it doesn't work. Okay, well, I tried. It was just one of those things I heard, and I guess I heard wrong. It's not like I'm sitting in the corner playing music either. I am in this guy's face. I need to leave. I need to move. Okay. I'm gonna die here. That's okay, he's gonna throw it at me. I'll move out of the way. Apparently no. Just no. You need to chill, Lagombi. Yes, coming in here with negative ice resist was a mistake. You still gotta chill. Oh, I'm out of Sonics, but I am gonna move. Cause he's gonna throw it at me. No! Shockingly, not me. While everyone else is preoccupied with hunting, I have one of these. Yeah, the Lagombi is... got no chill today. No chill whatsoever. No chill, and it's got a lot of Viper hate. Don't you dare... God damn it. Hey, you large poison bunny. How you doing? Right now, the queue, I believe, is Paladin is up next, and I think Rose wanted to be added. I didn't actually do anything. No, I did add... I added Pally. I'm going to add Rose. If I'm mistaken about that, then we'll skip Rose. And we'll add... Ray? I'm going to go with Ray. Alright, Coded, see you next time. Thanks for the hunts. Much appreciated. Oh yeah, it's always fun. So right now, we've got a bit of a disconnect with it. We've got Pally coming in. And we'll probably be here... We're rotating everyone else out after the next hunt, so it's a little weird. It might have been enraged, yeah. So, Pally's coming in. After Pally, we'll probably do one hunt with that, and then rotate out to the other two people for Rose and Ray. I'm just kind of defaulting to Ray because I'm terrible at names. If you'd prefer me pronounce your name a different way, feel free to let me know. I That's just what I'm rolling with currently. You've got a little time. If you queue now, you've got about 3 hunts worth of time. I'll add you to the queue. If you're not around, I'll just delay it. Why not just do a hunt? Oh, it's Reed. Okay, got it. Sorry, I saw the ray and I was like, I'll just go with that. Alright, so that works. We'll do one hunt with our current group of 3, and then we'll do a full swap and bring in Pally, Rose, and Reed. Add that to the queue. Oh, while we're in the Hunter's Hub, I'm gonna real quick get out of Steam so that doesn't futz with anything. Forgot I had that up 100%. There we go. Much better. Now it's all good. I'm gonna swap to freaking something. Weird. We'll go to this again. Or this. Yeah. No, this. If it's a 4-star quest, sure. If it's 5, no dice. Pretty sure it's not a 4, is it? At all. I have like 2,000 wallpapers all just set to random. They change every 5 minutes. And it's weird because each of my 2 monitors gets a different one every 5 minutes. Like, they're not the same between the two. I didn't even see what the wallpaper was, actually. 7-star. Yeah, that's definitely what we should do. That's the one. You hit it. Officer Pyro. Alright, let's go ultra lucky. Yeah, it probably does require a lot higher than I have. The only sharpshooter. Thanks, that's not the one I wanted. Did I take my Mizubo stuff? There we go. That said, we all are at least HR4, so if somebody wanted to queue up a high rank quest, we could do that. If not, that's cool too. We can hunt whatever. Oh yeah, let's definitely hunt all these things. Alright, I'll find something then. I've yet to do a Royal Ludroth. Screw it, we're gonna do a Royal Ludroth. I've yet to do a high rank one, specifically. Tell me I'm not weak to water. I'm not weak to water at all, okay. I am using a water bow, I don't care. Just how it's going. One of these days I'm going to have to fight a few of those Hyper Malfestios though and actually get the Okami outfit. Really need that. Like, pretty badly. That was not a selling point for the game because I was going to buy it anyway, but like, yeah, I really wanted that. And still do. I think the Link armor too. And Metroid. Wow, there's a lot of stuff I need to get, but it was all high rank, and I wasn't high rank until recently. Alright, we got everybody ready to go. Let us depart. Let's fight Amatsu. Yep, that's also... Actually, that's one I'm super hyped for, but I'm getting there myself. Oh, found him. Really? Oh, I thought it actually hit the smaller one. Actually gonna be a little sad about that. It's once people get around, we'll get Para rockin'. Swag axe, yeah. I've been using a lot of that lately, actually. Okay, I guess that just didn't do an adept evade. That's fine. That's perfectly okay. Nor that one, because the other guy nicked me. Beep. Oh yeah, the Hermitaur set is fun. The Senator was even more fun, honestly. Don't think I ended up making the Volvadon armor, even though I killed enough of them, I probably could. Oh, okay, that's great. I wouldn't put it past myself to be able to cart on this quest. It's not like I haven't fought dozens of these monsters just in this game, let alone in previous ones. I also apparently don't have Mega Potions in this set for, I guess, the reason of me not using this set very often. Well, let's para this bugger up. I swear, the little guys are screwing me up this fight. Which is everyone's excuse when they do badly. That or lag. So he's already parried. Let's exhaust him. Maybe carve all those sweet bits that everybody cut off. Yeah, that's my problem. I keep swapping armors and everything. So when I go back to it, I tend to forget to put the right style or anything on. That's a very bad habit of mine. The amount of times I've gone into a hunt with no style, or with the wrong style, or no hunter's arts, is very numerous. I'm sure the Twitch chat can agree to this. It's been a few times. Oh, come on, that totally hit him. Alright, I guess that's fine. I was hoping for the Adept Evade, but whatever. I'll take just simply not getting hit. Yep, everybody in the chat loves to remind me. Right after I start the quest, and it's like, well, that's just how I roll, I guess. Why have all the things you need for a hunt when you could not? I mean, come on. Or what Cal really loves to remind me of is when I bring something like Absolute Evade and then just totally never use it. There we go. Yes, I understand the delay is the entirety of that. It's not like you guys sit there and specifically wait for it or anything, I know. Hello, Windstorm, welcome to Viperland and the chat, as always. Get a good, yeah, there you go. There we go, that's the angle, that's the one. Ow, ow. That's true, you will let me know they exist. 60 point set complete, congrats. I don't know what 60 points, but hey! Congrats on it, whatever it is. Alright, so now we are doing that full swap. Everyone who's here is hopping out, and in will come Pally, Rose, and Reed. While I update my list. There we go. Everything good there. Ah, ridiculously high total of skills. Okay. That's true. You can always re-add yourself. After this group, the queue is empty, so feel free to speak up if you'd like to be re-added. Yeah, it's Pally Rose Reed, and then it's empty, so... How is Mubot now? Indeed. Death would like to be queued? Why don't I call him Paladin? I usually do, but I tend to write Pally, just because that's the abbreviation I've always used for Paladins. It's just always been my abbreviation. So it usually depends. If I'm looking at the chat, I'll say Paladin. When I look at my queue, I tend to say Pally. Invalid is coming in. Got it. If you had said Q, Invalid, I missed it, and I'm sorry about that. That's why I added that command, just so that I'd be more likely to notice things. I usually write it P-A-L-L-Y, just Pally. We're gonna go to that heavy bowgun I've been trying to play more of. Alright, Monsty, sleep is good. Oversleeping for school is bad, so you should definitely do those things. Or you should do the first thing, not the second. Thanks for tuning in for a while. Thanks for hunting with me. See you next time. You definitely go Adept, and we're gonna bring Hunter's Oasis, which won't matter because we'll never get enough time to charge it up anyway. And there we go. Also, our cats. Did they get anything cool? Lots of nectars. Scrap. Yeah, basic stuff. Sleep is bad. Oversleeping for school is good. You got it. Perfect. Exactly what I was saying. Message has been received. Oh, that was way too much power. That was way too little power. Okay, well, that's some of them. Looks like our room is filled up. Perfect. And since we have a new face in here, let's make sure to send the guild card. Gotta make sure we get that sweet, sweet unity bonus. Oh yeah, 16,841. I think at 20 we get that next heart on the bottom there. Slow and steady. Slow and steady. Oh, okay, sweet. I was trying to sit down, but I'll gladly take the guild card too. A while is a perfectly non-specific length of time. Somewhere longer than a bit, but shorter than... it's longer than a while. It's longer than a bit and shorter than a time. Like, it's been some time is usually what I use for longer than a while. Totally makes perfect sense to me. Clearly, you gotta come on, step it up, and get on my level. What's your slugger, cliffhanger, specialist, weakener, sharpshooter? There we go. Oh, why would I sit back down? I'm ready to hunt. I love our array of HRs. 3, 5, 53, 94. We're all the way. Totally got wrecked, cow. Totally. I already did this. So, somebody queue up something. Specifically HR 1, 2, or 3, just because we can't do higher with our current group. Okay, sounds good. Red Queen. Ooh. Hold on. I'm okay with that. That's perfectly fine, but I'm switching into my Negate Poison set. Grinding. That'll do it. When I unlock my HR, I have no idea what it's going to be. Probably not quite that high, but it'll be there. I got that should be... Negate poison, turn resist, punish draw. Those two don't matter, but negate poison does. I also need Dread Queen bits, so this is perfectly great for everyone. Ooh, if you haven't fought her yet, I hate to tell you, you're going to die. And I don't mean that, oh, you don't have skills or anything. I've yet to see somebody who hasn't carded on her their first time. Just, I'm sure there are people. Maybe. There's people who deny it. But you bring antidotes. Bring antidotes. If you don't have negate poison, bring antidotes. Really. Seriously. Do it. She was my nemesis for a while. She's taken me the most attempts to kill out of anything in this game so far. I was not fine the first time I fought her. She wrecked me. And then the second time, and the third time, and the fourth time, and the fifth time, and the sixth time, seventh time I beat her. Seventh time I went in with this exact set. I finally had a high rank set, even though it wasn't great high rank stuff, it's still slightly higher defense. And I, for the first time, managed to gem in negate poison without having negative fire resist. And that was what I needed. Ah, I haven't looked into Arisen Phoenix. I know there's a lot of weapon unspecific arts that I should probably look into. That said, we've got some high rank and well geared hunters with us, so I'm sure this is not going to be as stressful as a fight as I did it. It's also worth noting, I insisted on doing all the deviants solo before I did them online. So I went in with just me and two cats. Which is part of why I had some problems. I'm not going to take antidotes because I don't need them. Yeah, poison gems give negative fire resist, and the only set that I had prior to this one that could have enough sockets for negate poison already had negative fire resist. So it was a bad time. Wow, we are Swag Axe representing here. I could have swapped up the weapon, but I was just lazy. And a lance! Hot damn, you don't see lances or gun lances ever. I really need to play more of them, just to honestly represent them more often, but I'm so bad at them. I love lance, and I like gun lance. I'm just not any good at them at all. But it fits my preferred playstyle of, like, I'm a tank. I love that. That's how I go through most of the Dark Souls games. It is a very enjoyable playstyle to me. Though I guess other people would find it boring. I end up being good at tanking and then terrible at actually hitting the monster. Like, I'm good at blocking the hits, but then I'm not good at getting hits in on the monster, and that's an issue. Well, that's less of an issue online. It's still an issue. I don't want to be bad for the team, but at least it doesn't mean I'm the only one. Like, I am offline. Are you going to stand still long enough for this? Please! In the butt, in the butt, in the butt! Yes, into the butt. I actually don't like the new Gunlance mechanic, the heat gauge. I understand it as a concept, and I'm not against it. I just don't like having to deal with it. Which, admittedly, you can take specific arts for it, so it's my own fault for really not putting a lot of time into it. Oh, crap! Did I bring life powders? I really hope I brought life powders. I didn't bring life powders. Why do I not have life powders? This set totally has life powders. What the hell? And I'm not out. Oh, crap. Yeah, I brought my gunner set, that's why. Since I was coming in as a gunner originally, I just didn't swap from that. Hello, Mon Hunters. Welcome to Viperland in the chat. You get to watch us hunt a sweet Dread Queen. Possibly get me some more bits of her armor. Honestly, I love the look of a lot of her weapons, too. Like, really love the way those things look. I don't mind the heat gauge, I just didn't want to deal with it, if that makes sense. Like, it's a good addition, I like the concept of it. But I just didn't want to deal with it. Well, you're right, I don't feel like it needed a nerf. I feel like Lance and Gunlance don't see enough play anyway that they didn't need any nerfing. Just like I honestly don't think the hammer needs all the buffs it keeps getting. I'm happy it gets buffs. Fucking love. Damn it. Okay, well, no special attacks on that one. Everything got ruined there. I love the hunting horn, and I'm glad they keep trying to buff it so people will play it, but it doesn't need them. Hunting horn was already fantastic. They just keep trying to get people to play it, and they don't. Yeah, it's an interesting decision, but it's still, both of them are weapons I need to play more of. It's the only way to get better at them is to use them. Ah, damn it, I wanted to slap her out of the sky. Those hits are some of the most satisfying in all of Monster Hunter. Actually, those and the fact that... I can't remember what monster it was. Oh yeah, the tail, thank you for that ping. When I started using this aerial... Switch Axe style, I think the first monster I hunted, I cut off the tail on the upswing of the jump, and I don't know, that just feels so good. There's always more time for Para. I did not main Hunting Horn at all in my first Monster Hunter game. I thought it was a stupid buff weapon. Same with my second Monster Hunter game, and my third Monster Hunter game. However, in my fourth Monster Hunter game, I discovered Gaijin Hunter, and discovered that it wasn't a stupid buff weapon, it was a legitimate awesome weapon that also happens to be able to buff. And that change in mindset totally... I didn't ignore you, Mon Hunters. I said, hey, Mon Hunters, welcome to Viperland and the chat. You get to watch us hunt a Dread Queen. I totally said those words. I'm not ignoring you. Then you said hi to the chat, which is not me. So I ignored that. If you said something else, I did miss it because the chat went by. But I totally welcomed you to the chat. Ooh, I love that Lance too, by the way. So when... Before you came around and I discovered Gaijin Hunter, and he changed my philosophy on hunting horns, that was my main starting out in 4 Ultimate. I eventually swapped to Greatsword just because I found a freaking great Greatsword, and it was hard to say no to it, but I still... I loved a lot of the hunting horning I did. I'm still not that good with it. I'm better than I am with, like, Lance or Gunlance. I'm still not that great, but it's a weapon I really love, even more so now that I have the Shigaru Magala Gunlance, which is... not Gunlance. Hunting Horn, which is absolutely beautiful, by the way. Just, the songs on it are mediocre, the stats on it are okay, but visually and audially? And the sound of it are top tier fantastic. Oh, I love just farming stuff up. Yeah, I think, Cal, you know my opinion on mixed sets. Mixed sets are powerful and fun. But I don't use them because I'd much rather have the look of a complete set on myself. So, they're great. I am not anti-mixed sets. Use whatever you like. They are powerful. People who use mixed sets will, in the end, probably be more powerful than I am. And I accept that. I just like my full sets. I roll with it, which is why I'm glad that they have the Deviant sets, which are very leaning towards... Somebody wanted to see some dank Gunlance? Yeah. I have a Gunlance, I can swap to it. It's a funny looking one. Oh man, Rose and Cow, I'm gonna keep screwing you two up. You both have see starting names and you're both the exact same shade of blue in my chat. And I tend to just glance at the chat, so if I ever screw you two up, I apologize. Because I'm lazy and don't read whole names when I'm just glancing at chat. I'm gonna see if I can make Dread Queen bits. Yeah, mix sets are great, they're powerful. I'll occasionally use one if I just need like a transporter set or something like that. That might not be easy to find a great transportation set. Other than that, you're the better blue. Oh, he didn't have to change. I was just commenting that if it happened, that was my excuse and my preemptive apologies. Oh, that's the studio stuff. Okay. Dread Queen male we can make. Hell yeah. La-da-da. Dread Queen braces. Hell yeah. Oh, damn it. No, don't equip them. We need more scales and more shells. All right. Da-da. We clearly don't need the Dread Queen bracers. Yeah, let's do this just for laughs. So that's my gun lance. It's the I have a book as a shield and a fountain pen as a gun lance. Is it good? Probably not, but I like it. Hello, Vintage. Welcome to Viperland and to the chat. Hiccup right in the middle of saying things. I am still doing a queue. Would you like to be added to it, Mon Hunters? Okay. You have been added. I am not good at gun lancing, so we'll see how this goes. If we can eat for, like, Bombardier, I think it is. Bombardier. Alright, you have been added. You're actually in the next group. The queue is not very long tonight, which is good for people joining in. Yeah, I do love the look of this gun lance. I don't know, I like a lot of these sillier weapons. Hunting's going pretty well. We're killing stuff, we're getting monster bits. I'm slowly getting my Dread Queen set created. I'm not posting, so go ahead, anyone else. Alright, Cal would like to be added, and we'll be able to do so in a second. Cal. Cal was not in the next group. Cal will be in the group after that. Alright, there we go. You have been added. Aw, man, Gunlance versus Volvadon is gonna suck a large amount of everything, but I'm gonna give it a try anyway. Again, that's how you get better at stuff. Sadly, it doesn't work that way, Cal. But you definitely get to join in no matter what. This is the second hunt with this group. Woo. I'm still confused by the fact that my 3D slider translates to my computer screen, and that's how it translates. Like, I don't get why that was a needed thing, but hey, whatever. It's not a bad thing, it's just, like, unnecessary? Ooh, we've got another Shigaru set. Hell yeah. Shigaru for the win. I should make the Shigaru everything. The only problem is... Maybe I'll do it when I hit high rank. The only problem is you have to go from... Hell yeah, we're both wearing Shigaru armor. Yeah, you got the high rank. I have not gotten to high rank, so I clearly don't have it yet. Scare you with your 3DS magic. Did I... Okay, good. I did... Oh, hold on a second. Oh, I did bring aerial style. Interesting. I don't know why I did, but I did. Cool. That's fine. If my gun lancing is terrible, I warned you. No apologize. No apologies. Yeah, that's probably the reason I did, because I believe this is a normal type. Yep, it is. Oh, it's actually got blast damage on it. Why does a giant feather pen have blast damage? Oh, whatever. I'm okay with it. I'm happy about it, if anything else. I'm just confused by it. No, I want to reload. Thank you. I'm just gonna have to keep an eye on the gauge, because I will definitely... Maybe the ink is 3D? Why would that add blast damage, though? That would explain why I keep messing with my 3D slider, sure. It was made by the people who hired, Archer? Seems like a dangerous thing to be using in a Monster Hunter game. Anything from that universe. Actually, still at full health? Hot damn, I'm still at full health. This weapon, or this armor, gives you a buff to damage when at full health. Oh, an aerial jump, press A? That's cool, but I'd rather do the full burst. It's good to know, I didn't know you could do that one. But given the option, I'm gonna go full burst. Unless I want to be careful not to push it over. But thank you for that, I did not know that was a thing, so. It is good to know. And I'll probably be using it now? Because I'm close, I think another full burst would kind of push me over. Press A, then press the attack. I'll try that. Oh, never mind. Not off of this guy, I won't. Ah, you can do both, but then your full burst is still down a shell. That's good to know. Good to know you can do both. If I didn't want to do full burst, I could get some shelling damage and then smack him in the face. You're learning all this stuff. That would be a lot better if I was using a not normal gun lance where the full burst wouldn't matter too much. But it's still, it's good for managing the gauge. Yeah, if you're not using normal type, that makes perfect sense. I assume because everyone's here that this is where the next guy shows up. Maybe. While we're waiting, let's reload. Yep, that sounds like something. Hey, Bracky. Damn it. Oh, I was gonna try and draw to guard for that. Oh, that missed most of those. Oh, I should have overheated there. Hey, Stickman Raid. Haven't seen you in a while. I've been doing pretty alright. How about you? Welcome to Viperland in the chat, of course. I'm gonna wait till he's down and I'm gonna wyvern fire in his noggin. Or maybe not his noggin, but somewhere in the general vicinity of his body. Or maybe I will not, because I will be on the ground. There we go, there, nope! I hope that hit. There we go, now I can full burst spam all I want. Not worry about it. This is probably the longest I've ever stayed at full health in a Monster Hunter fight ever. And I know that just means he's gonna target me next. But for now, I'm enjoying it. Wow, you guys already got that tail off? Hot damn. That's impressive. Yeah, explosions. I should have guarded instead. There goes my health. Yep, alright. Oh, well, I lasted a while. Gotta get Blade off of me. I tend to go, depending on the hunting horn I use. Eh, no worries, Stick. Do whatever you enjoy. Glad to have you around for tonight, though. Don't jinx- hey, I always jinx it, Vintage, don't worry. I don't need to jinx it, I know I'm gonna get hit. As long as you're hunting monsters and having a good time, all is pretty well in the world. You're probably considerably further than me in this game at this rate. I'm still only HR 5. Oh yeah! Or, oh no, okay, that's cool. That's fine. Yes, I did know you only needed to evade twice. It's still a bad habit of mine to do multiple. So it's Snow Baron? Ah, sweet. Which one? Which Snow Baron? Oh, it's awesome no matter which. Hey, down goes Brachydios. You could always use more Brachydios bits. Yeah, Snow Baron 1 is soloable. I proved because I did it. Yeah, you got the same mentality I do, Stick. I also did not rush this game. If we're going to do a Deviant, I would request another Red Queen, because I actively do want to make her self. But, if you guys would rather hunt another one, as long as it's one of the ones I've soloed, I'm fine with it. There we go. No! Oh, hey, look, this looks safe. that's the best way to do it. We can't do Drill Tusk because I haven't soloed it yet. So I'm not doing it online till I've soloed it. After I've done that, then hell yeah, we can do that. Yeah, so far I still need level 1 tickets, so that's the preferred option. Ooh, I haven't unlocked Crystal Beard, I want to. On 10 botany, okay, that's alright. Precision 10, okay, those aren't terrible actually. I did get, oh apparently the male Crystal Beard set, you can color to look oddly similar to Optimus Prime, which is pretty cool. I have a high rank Tetsu set, and that's my only high rank one so far. And if we're doing a Dread Queen, that's what I'm swapping to, because that's the one that has Negate Poison gemmed into it. And man, this fight is so much better with Negate Poison. That said, instead of this weapon, I'm gonna go Helpful. You can round for Hunter's Oasis. There we go. I have no idea what Dread Queen does when maxed out. Possibly somebody in the chat might know, but I do not. Mine isn't even completed yet, let alone level 6, I think it is, to get the stuff. I know she's really good for status stuff. Yeah. And since I do like statusing things, she's a good go-to. In fact, we're gonna go Specialist. Let me make sure I do still have. Yep, Negate Poison. It didn't require the weapon. I do like statusing monsters, so her set is already gonna be good for me, but it also just looks damn cool. Takes a while to solo Drill Tusk? Noted. It took me like 40 minutes to solo my first Snow Baron, so I am willing to take a while. That is crit and crit eye, okay. It is a sweet hammer, by the way. That's plus 2 crit status, crit I 2, and wide range. Hot diggity damn, yeah. That's not shabby at all. I kind of just want to go into a Tetsu fight while a Drill Tusk fight while wearing a regular Tetsu and be like, I've already hunted your species down. Reedsky? I asked you how to pronounce the first bit, I never asked you how to pronounce the second. Thank you for the follow, though. So much appreciated. I hope you're having fun watching and playing, for that matter. Yeah, that would probably be my plan, actually, is to go full-on support Sword and Shield with that. Which sounds like a lot of fun, honestly. In the chat, I'll just abbreviate it to Reed, but whenever people follow, I try, or if people follow, or on the occasion, why did I take antidotes? I don't need them, I can give them to people. If people donate or follow, I always try and go the full name, even though I always butcher it. I don't think I've ever gotten a full name right. Like, ever. And having never tried Dread Queen with Sword and Shield, we'll see how this goes. I do need to rank this up again. I can fight the Volvadon that I need parts for now that I'm HR5. So in my off time, I'm going to try and do that. Oddly enough, a lot of my off time has been taken by stupid mobile games, and it's just, Well, yeah, there are some people that have theirs, like, capitalized and spelt out specifically like that, where it's like, it's just reading something. So you're right, I got yours right. And it's worth noting, most people get mine wrong. That's actually why I say my name at the start of my streams, is because a lot of people, if they don't hear it, read mine as Viper Ass. And it's like, that's not what it is. That's why I always start out my streams with, this is Viper Ass from Viperland, and whatever I go into from there. Like, there's an actual reason for that. Like, even back in the days, this is gonna show my age. I don't know if anybody here, Viper, but yeah, that should be my evil alter ego. I don't know if anybody here ever listened to WoW Radio back when WoW Radio was a thing? They had a show called Octail and Hordak vs. the World, which was by far my favorite podcast of all time before the two kinda stopped doing podcasts. And they would do a thing called Where You At, What You Grindin', because it was a WoW-based podcast for a while, before they split off. Damn, I'm not doing great. And I would occasionally, like, send mails into them, like email back in the time. And they'd be like, oh, Viper Ass is doing this, and it's like, no, that's not what's happening at all. Yeah. Hello, SuperChris64. See, that's another one I can get pretty easily. Welcome to Viperland and the chat. That was also how I discovered Total Biscuit. He was actually the guy who owned WoW Radio, the podcast station. But I liked Octail and Hordak better. Total Biscuit had a great podcast. He did. It was enjoyable and I liked it. He did a lot of little comedy segments that were a lot of fun. But man, I legitimately miss Octail and Hordak. I don't know what they're doing now. They started their own station and it was fun for a while, and then one of the two left and they replaced him with another guy who was good. This wasn't the same. Oh no, you're still wearing gloves of the wrong gear. That's no good. There's the Paralysis, finally. You are around, Force. I am helping, if only a little bit. Between people knocking her down and me smacking the crap out of her. I should be long enough for you to join the queue. I think that queue that will be you, Cow, and whoever else joins in might be the last one. Because I don't know why. I wasn't up late last night. I wasn't up early today, but I'm kind of fading fast tonight, so it's not going to be an extended evening. But we'll at least do this full group, and or the next full group, and the group after. So you will be coming in. Get another We're going to keep stamina going. She's already fairly exhausted, but exhausting more is fantastic to do. Never mind, she's going to go to 4, I assume. But while I have a free moment, SC64 has been added to the queue. Round force ready and raring to go for the tail. Yeah, sure you can for the head. We'll hopefully stay right there. Damn it, it did not. Well, nice trap though. Nice mount. Gonna stay a little distance away. Wow, she just dropped easy. Well done. No, Stick, there's one more spot in that second group. So that spot can be yours. If you had asked to be added to the queue, then I'm sorry, I missed it earlier. And I'm aiming to end at roughly 2, but it's going to go a little later. I might only do 2 hunts per group for these next 2, depending on how long they are. This group went longer than I expected, which was fun, but... yeah. I try and keep it as fair as I can, but sometimes... numbers are better, getting more people. Let's do round force. Let's drop a thing nobody needs, because everybody's actually really healthy right now. Okay, you didn't ask, so I didn't miss it, and I will definitely add you when I get a moment to type. Now is not that ideal moment, but when I get that moment, I will do so. Not type, but write. Shiny, shiny, shiny! Damn it! Oh, I was trying to get another shiny out of her. My weapon still oiled is not. Screw it, let's go Affinity. I don't care. She's been plenty exhausted. Let's get some crit happening. Yeah! Stay down. Uh-oh. Yeah, I definitely needed to move from that one a little. Oh yeah, we're in an area entirely that's a swamp. You roll out fire quickly. Oh, that Hunter's Oasis is slowly ticking people up. It helps that Wrath likes to just shut. Now it's gone. Nice try with the flash. And I'm not gonna hit the head. Oh! Okay, well, do you know what? I am gonna hit the head anyway. Instead of a boot to the head, we're gonna do Shoryuken to the head. Or the neckish area, I guess. Believe that's 3 for this group, which means it's time to rotate on out. This group will be gone. In will come Death, Invalid, and Mon. You 3 are coming in. Oh yeah, the tail. I think I got it. But thanks for the ping. Hammer, I need to play more of. My issue with Hammer is I like Hunting Horn better. It's not that Hunting Horn is better, it's just I enjoy it. Hammer's a lot of fun. I like Hammer. I just like Hunting Horn more. That's my only issue with it. Hammer's great. Hammer was the first weapon I ever did okay with in a Monster Hunter game. In Freedom Unite, I did bad with a lot of weapons till I picked up Hammer and finally did okay. Push my mic again. I do that a lot. Hey! Nova Siri, thank you so much for the follow. I hope you're enjoying watching us hunt all the stuff. Hope you're having fun. I know I am. I always am, though. always have a good time streaming, and especially Monster Hunter, even more so with viewers. Alright, so let me just cross off the old names, make sure we got the right names coming in. Check my Meowster Hunters. Ooh, and my veggie ticket, hell yeah. I don't know, I don't play enough Hammer or Hunting Horn to know which is better. Hold on, let me move my mouse, that keeps annoying me. And it's probably picking up for you guys too. I just like Hunting Horn a lot. Oh, you're a bowman, okay. Oh, some good stuff. We're gonna go full Shigaru right now. Yeah, there we go. That's the set. Isn't it beautiful? The artillery, which we don't need, it's just a leftover because I can't make handicraft stuff yet. Oh, can I actually? I think I can make two handicraft tools. Yeah, sorry about the mouse. It was there from when I closed out of, blah, 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 blah. Steam. Handicraft, where are you, handicraft? Handicraft must be somewhere. I'm also trying to get the news out of there. Apparently I have a lot of new gems. Deadeye? Okay. Don't need Deadeye, I need Handicraft. Means it's going to be past these. Handicraft! Oh, it takes two slots for one. I think I can do that. I can only make one. Never mind, I'm going to chill on it now. What's on the build quest-wise? It really depends on... Cow, you missed the fact that... No, you didn't really miss anything. You're still not in this group, you're in the next one. Oh, Stick, that's it. Quest-wise, we are only doing HR 1, 2, 3, or 4. I am in HR 5, and I don't want to do anything group-wise in HR 5. I want to solo it. We can also do any of the monsters, any of the deviants that I have soloed. Which are Dread Queen, the Bunny, the Crab, the Bear. Those we can do rank 1, 2, or 3, I'm gonna say. Yeah, look at this set. Look how beautiful this Hunting Horn is. Look at how gorgeous this Hunting Horn is. But what quests we do kind of depends on what people join. Like right now we have two people who are HR 3, so we're not doing any HR 4 quests right now. Because that would be stupid. We'd have two people not joining us. Yeah, if I were to guess my main overall in all of my time in Monster Hunter, it would be Greatsword. After that would probably be Hunting Horn. After that would actually be Sword and Shield, even though I never touched it before this game. I've just done so much Sword and Shield in this game. I am really loving it. Like, by far in this game, Sword and Shield is my most done. Ooh, that would be a fun one. A randomized program for stuff. My goal is to eventually have enough, Ballad wants us to look at the shoulders. Those are fairly glorious, I will not dispute that. I eventually want to have a decent set for all. Like, maybe not for every possible weapon type and combination, but I want to have some. No, it doesn't sound like it would be too hard. Alright, so we got our Hunting Horn in. This horn sadly doesn't have the best of songs, but it does have Attack Up L for all you awesome people who want more attacking. That's really about it. It does have decent dragon, 30% affinity, a socket, blue sharpness, 120 attack. I'd level it up more, but I can't. So, I would say let the HR3 people pop in quests, because I've done most of what I need in HR3 that isn't just gathering stuff, and we don't want to do gathering. I will eventually be doing a night of gathering quests, because they're easier to do with people. So I'm eventually going to do a night of hunting with hunter, like online viewers, but specifically gathering quests. I have not seen the Shaggy Gunner armor, I need to see that. Is that what you got? That's pretty nice. I prefer the Blademaster look, but that is not bad at all. I like that. Rikidios is fine by me. Honestly, anything is fine by me. I think I would veto any gathering quests, or specifically any egg quests, but as long as we're hunting stuff, I'm fine with that. Performance? I don't know what peak performance... Oh, yeah, that's this one. I don't use this set for peak performance. I, in fact, almost never actually get the peak performance buff. I like the look of it. I love Shigaru Magala and all the gear that comes from that fight. But I don't really use the skills from it, so... Hyper Tigrex egg delivery. That sounds painful as hell. Sounds fun, though. In a masochistic sort of way. Also, I think we need to do this. And send the guild card. I'm sure the higher level Shigaru will be better for me for skills. I love Shigaru stuff, so I use it. Okay, it doesn't give peak performance, gives other things. Yeah, if you're good at dodging, or evading, or blocking, peak performance is fantastic. I am not good at any of those things, so peak performance is terrible for me. But I love the look of the set, and I'm going to use something I'm mediocre at, because I like the looks. That's just how I roll. Brave hips, are you Plesioth? Is that why your hips are brave? Light Eater Handicraft and Unscathed. Okay, so it's got some better stuff than this. See through your hammer. It definitely sounds better than low rank, but most high rank things are better than low rank. This does not have six sockets. Yeah, I'd rather... My overall mentality, at least, has always been I'd rather take longer doing a hunting with what I like, than have the best stuff and... breeze through it. I like Adept, I'm just not very good at getting that Adept dodge. I like Adept Longsword a lot. Your main weapon is your fashion sense. I feel that on a deeply personal level. I very much agree with that statement. Link. Nobody's gonna take those, I may as well. Yeah, there have been one or two times where I've been screwed because I was committed to that direction, but those are fewer and further between from me. Ooh, yeah, Mushroomancer is not a bad one. It's a very often overlooked skill, honestly. Even I don't tend to think about using it, but it's honestly a good one. Maybe not the best, but use what you like. Mushroomancer amplifies the effects of certain mushrooms. Can't remember exactly which ones. It sounds like Kirby could give you a much better rundown of which ones get boosted and how. But I do know... Damn it! Oh, I got farted all over. Hell yeah! Aerial Hunting Horn, even though I'm not aerial. Let's get that attack up going. That's the wrong note. Okay. Ah, damn it, he moved away. Oh, that was totally a head hit. What are you talking about, game? Yeah, it's not one of those ones that a lot of people are going to pick because they're going to go offensive-based, but it's... Especially if you're the solo type of person who wants to have extra oh-shit healing items and stuff, it's a good skill. It can work hilariously well with wide range as well, if you want to be a really supporty type person. Oh, there you go. Kirby had just said wide range as well. Yep. Well, we may be farted all over. Now that that's gone, let's get our peak performance back. And then promptly fail at using that. Olvidon didn't really stand much of a chance there. At all. It's fine by me. I am okay with it. Some gathering and mining done. Never mind. I was gonna say while we wait. But that went out the window. I'd like to note, while I love Hunting Horn, and would hope that people watching me who haven't tried it before maybe would try it, I am not the most skilled Hunting Horn user, so don't use me as an example of, like, good Hunting Horn. But if you haven't tried Hunting Horn, I would recommend doing so. And you should very much be aiming for the head much more than I do. Again, not good at Hunting Horn. Excuse me, hiccups. Goddamn. Hello, Griff. Welcome to Viperland and the chat. Don't forget, you can do the Senpai command, too. Though I believe the command is with an N, not an M. At least that's how I set it up, I believe. Yeah, burning through items and having a replacement way to have... Damn it, items. They work well together. That's gonna sting. Nope. I was in the perfect butt pocket. Let's get that attack up back. I should really get, like, Maestro or something. Ah, damn it, that was the wrong note. And he roared me out of that note. Great. The stream is going fantastically. I've got viewers to hunt with, monsters to hunt, and I've got a giant Shigaru organ hunting horn. So, yeah. Those are all positive things for me. Yeah, I'll just play music in your butt. That's fine. Said nobody, cow. I don't even think I've hit this guy's head once this entire fight. When I should ideally be hitting the head constantly for KOs. Okay, that should have hit the head. Let's be honest here, that should have hit. But I'm still doing exhaust damage, which helps. Ah yes, all you crazy people in your Final Fantasy subscriptions. It's okay, I'm probably going to resub to WoW for the expansion, so I can't judge. Funny thing is, I actively avoided the Hunting Horn because I didn't want to be support. I picked it up because it's actually a good weapon that happens to be able to support, which is much more in range with what I like. If I wanted to support, I would just make a wide range set. all Shigaru weapons are just beautiful. Have you seen the Shigaru Greatsword in this game? Because if you haven't, I'm going to have to show you why it is absolutely phenomenal. I mean, mostly I'm talking about the design, but even as a concept for the way the weapon works. The Tigress Light Bow Gun has always been a tank. Why? Could not tell you, but it's kind of awesome. I love it, but I don't know why it is. Because is probably the best answer you could get from anybody outside of Capcom. See, that's a great thing. Most Hunting Horns, you only need one or two songs from it. This one's easier because it only has four. You're always going to need your basic song, but it's always going to be the same two notes, so that's easy. Take Bomb Boost for sure. Something called a Cannon Shot? I mean, come on, why wouldn't it? If you were a designer on the Monster Hunter team, why wouldn't you do that? Yeah, usually you only need, like, the attack up, defense up if you have it, and then, like, one utility song, maybe. And I usually forget my songs the first hunt or two of the weapon, and then by the second or third or fourth, I've got them pretty okay. So the Shigaru Greatsword, by the way, and why it's amazing. Not only does it look like this, like that's already a selling point. This is the look of the sword. It's okay. It's good. I like it a lot. Not my favorite, second favorite maybe. Look at the stats. 120 attack, 20 dragon, blue sharpness, a socket, 50% affinity. This is level 1, mind you. You can make this in low rank. Towards the end of low rank, admittedly, but still, no high rank materials involved in this weapon. 50% affinity, and I use it with Aerial Greatsword, because why wouldn't you? Sharpen right before you pop your Lion's Maw? Triple hit? Oh, it's so good. So good. However, I'm not going to be using that right now. Let's go support, actually. This is the type of support I like. I like status effect supporting. We're actually going to go super support right now. No, we're good with what we got. I'm going to go to a different armor set, though. Actually, Spio has gotten powerful. So screw it, I am going to go super support. Bits of Spio have gotten powerful, at least. Also, any excuse to wear the Spio armor, because nobody uses this stuff at all. There we go. Yeah, we'll keep it black. Honestly, that's fine by me. There we go. So yes, this is a very early low rank set, so it's not going to hold up now. But the reason I love it is because at very early and low rank, you get critical eye and status crit. Add in a decent status weapon and specialist and affinity oil, and you're going to have a good time. A lot of early monsters fell to me with this combination. A lot. Again, admittedly, now that I'm in high rank, I should get the higher rank version of it, which is better, but I still like bringing it out every once in a while, especially because a lot of people don't know this set. I think it looks badass. Purple daggers on the back, the slight, like, spiderweb pattern on the skirt, slash cape, whichever it is. Yeah, that brack dropped like a sack of rocks. Somebody cue on something up. I mean, it helps that multi-monster quests make the monsters have less HP, and we have two people in high rank. Well, I wasn't wearing high rank at the time, but still, we have two higher rank people. Red is my favorite for this armor, but I haven't rocked white in a while, or black in a while, so I'm rocking the black. It's true, I probably wouldn't have made this weapon if I wasn't called Viper, honestly. Ah, screw it, we'll pick red. I'm still waiting for people to, This is crit eye, but affinity oil does counter that. Okay, I'd still end up making it just to have a comparably defensive version of the set. Could also go full on pink. I forgot I have new armor colors. Slightly purple. Very purple. I actually kind of like the purple with this, but we'll go red. Red was requested, and red does look good for it. Ah, no worries, Invalid. As long as you're having fun, you're doing it right. Would I do an entire stream of Arena? Maybe. I don't tend to be good at Arena. Pardon me, sorry, I had to blow my nose. I'd probably pick a week and, like, on the Tuesday do the Gathering quest, and maybe on the Thursday do the Arena, just take a week and dedicate it to slightly different Monster Hunter stuff. It's not an idea I hate, but it's not an idea I am chomping at the bits to do. I'm just not good at Arena. Yeah, that is 100% in my mentality, Nova. And hello, the 7th position. Welcome to Viperland in the chat. We're just waiting for... Okay, I could post something, but I'd rather the one of the HR3 people post it, since they're the people who would benefit the most from whatever we fight. Yeah, Shaggy Cat armor is fantastic, and I love it. I mean, I'll gladly post an HR3 quest if nobody wants to, but... was that our first or second hunt with this group? I think that was the second? You're in the group after this, but I totally lost track of if that was the first hunt with this group or the second one. Somebody in the group and or in the chat? That was number one. Okay. So, seventh position can be added. Paladin, I hate to say Paladin, I don't think we're going to get to another group after this one tonight. Actually, after this hunt, I hate to say, I'm only doing two for these ones. I normally do three, but I'm trying to end at about two tonight because I'm really tired, and I want the other group to have some time. So... yeah, that was the first one. We'll still rotate after this one instead of three. Sorry to the groups who are only getting two instead of three. But the next group is Cow, SC64, and 7th. Yeah, if you want to get in on the next one, shower yourself quickly. I do need sleep. I don't know why I'm so tired today. I did nothing out of the ordinary. I didn't lose any sleep last night. Or this morning, work wasn't overly strenuous. It was just work. I don't know what it is. A drunk cat. I forgot that was a thing that could happen. If sleep is for the weak, then I am the weakest human being you know. I love sleep. Just by the way. I also love streaming, and I usually try and prioritize streaming, but the past... like, week or so, 2 weeks. I think it's the heat is just draining me. Like, it really is. So I'm either it's too hot to keep going, or just it's not quite as hot as it has been, but I'm still drained from all the heat. It's a pain. Even now, it's technically cooler than it was last week. It's not cool. It's better. But summer heat is super draining. I much prefer cold weather. And it's not even that I love cold weather. I actually prefer, like, the nice fall/spring mediocre temperatures. That's the best. But, I don't know. I am always of the mindset that I'd much prefer weather. If it's too cold, you can throw on extra layers. If it's too hot, right now I'm in shorts. That's it. I have two fans pointed directly at my person, and I am barely comfortable. In the winter, if it was too cold and the heat wasn't working, I would just wrap a damn blanket around myself, throw on my winter jacket. I'd be comfortable one way or the other. Admittedly, if I was streaming, I might have to be careful, like, fingers might not be the warmest if it was super cold, but, you can always layer up. Not a bad idea, Paladin. I work in the afternoon, though, is my issue. I generally work, like, 3 to 9:30 most days. So, yeah. I still prefer either fall or spring. Either or. They're about the same to me. But... oh, yeah, if you're in Florida, you don't get that. But yeah, if I had to pick an extreme, I'll take cold. I got used to the cold. It's a thing you can just get used to. You can deal with it. Maybe not get used to, but you know how to handle it. I went to college in the very northern tip of Vermont for a year and a half. For swapping colleges, but... I didn't bring any arts. Oh, I brought Hunter's Oasis. That means I am adept Sword of Shield, which I was not ready for. Okay. I've done this by mistake before, though. I've encountered temperatures that nobody in my home area has encountered that low. And it's like, I dealt with it. You could just layer up. You're fine. That said, I would love to live in certain areas of Florida. Oh, you guys got woken up. Okay. I am a big fan of thunderstorms. To the extent that the reason I was in college in Vermont was actually to be a meteorologist. I ended up dropping that. But I wanted to be a meteorologist because I just loved thunderstorms. And there's an area of Florida that legitimately gets more thunder or lightning strikes than anywhere else in the world. In the world. And I would like that. The heat throws me off a bit, but, you know. Ah, frick. Forgot he could really twist around with that. Hell yeah. I'm actually gonna take this opportunity to mine him. Instead of being helpful. I should be helpful, but I wanted materials too. I'm not sure whereabouts. It's pretty much a band through like the middle of the panhandle of Florida, and it's usually just referred to as Lightning Alley. Like, it's got more lightning strikes per, like, on average per year than anywhere else worldwide. I don't know if that covers the Tampa area, though. Ah, sweet, Griff. Now you get to look pimpin' and look similar in both of your games. Which is a nice thing to have. There goes the Uragon. Well done. Not a lengthy hunt, but a stylish one, that's for sure. Alright, so now we got a rotating everyone out, and in comes Cow, SC64, and 7th position. You know what? I don't actually need a barbecue split. Get my map out of there. Yeah, if every MMO had the Prance emote, that would be a lot better. I'm actually still trying to carve. Probably won't get this. I'm... this stone. There we go. Oh, yeah. Oh, I don't know if Tampa is part of Lightning Alley. That's what I've always heard it referred to as. Hold on. Between hunts, while we're waiting for the swap, I'll see if I can double check this. I don't want to give out faulty info. There you go. That's the image of the area. It's not quite a straight line or anything, but that's the bit of Florida that has more lightning strikes than just anywhere. Thank you to that group for the hunts. I forgot to say, I got distracted by trying to swap stuff over. Thank you for the hunts, everyone. Sorry you got cut by one. I try not to do that, but I'm also trying to get everyone in, so it's kind of one of those things. You're gonna go. You go my capture set. This is my sweet capture set, by the way. I use different weapons, usually, but... I'm not going to use that now, though. Yeah, we're doing this. I haven't done any French-made fish gunning all night. So, now's the time. French-made fish gunning is best fish gunning. Hopefully Cow comes back soon. I know Cow was going to shower. No, not that one. We want... not that one either. We want Koi Gun. But I think... ah, we're good. Let's eat for... I don't even know what. We'll eat for something. Sharpshooter. With Unlucky Cat. Yeah. That's not a good idea, actually. We'll go attack up medium. Or this attack up large. There we go. Increases damage and deviation. I'll give it a try. Imp is on the red. Okay. Then there you go. That was the search. That was the first result when I searched for Lightning Alley. Ah, sweet. You're at 140 plus hours. I am actually also at 140 plus. I have, as of now, hit 143 and a quarter. I get Bow higher up too. I eventually want to get everything in this game over 100. Only one of them's there now, though. I'm making progress. Oh, what's your new set, Rose? Said, because I, no, I want to get Light Bowgun up too, so screw it, I'll stick with Light Bowgun. We're doing. And I already ate for it anyway. Unless we do high rank stuff, in which case I'll swap out. Because I think my defense is laughable in the set. Yes! Okay, considering we have two high rank people here, I'm going to swap out. As much as I enjoy this silliness, it's not effective. Status attack plus 2, attack up medium, repel, status crit airborne. Wow, you did make it just in time, Cow. I was just about to say, if Cow doesn't come back in a minute, we'll swap out. Well, you're here, so you're here. It's all good. That was a very fast shower, by the way. You get the Viper's Hot Damn, That Was a Fast Shower award. Screw it. We're gonna do another great Shigaru. No, maybe. Yes, yeah, we're gonna do Shigaru. No, yes. Yes, we're gonna do Shigaru. Final answer. It would work really well with Razor Sharp, but I don't have Razor Sharp, so whatever. Yeah, if you skip the reflection on life part of a shower, can you even truly have claimed to have showered, though? Does kind of suck death, yeah. Hello, Mr. Samorphin? Mr. Samorphin, I think? Maybe it's how it's pronounced. Hello, welcome to Viperland in the chat. Sorry I'm god-awful at pronouncing any name ever. Just how I roll. People wouldn't even know it was me if I could pronounce names well. Cow to HR4. I'm okay with that. I'm down for whatever we queue up. I got it right. Hell yeah. That happens every once in a while. We got... I love the name of this quest. Just by the way, in case I haven't mentioned before, love the name of this quest. Okay. Now to actually get it going on. I don't know, I love the little plays on words they do. Well, you don't have to if you don't want to, Cow, but this is a prime time if you'd like to rank up for us to help you out. But if you want to kill this monster, cool, I'm down for it. Yeah, I'm sure Spio's not the best set for status anyway, but it looks awesome. And that's really my only supporting point, but it's a damn good supporting point, I feel. Ooh, Lava Sealth. I want to make that armor really bad. Shoulders alone are just massive. But I'm not at the point where I'm doing that stuff online yet, so yeah. Yeah, no, don't leave without people. That would be traumatic. Alright. I'm fairly sure he's not weak to dragon, but screw it, I brought dragon anyway. It's because I love the look of this weapon. It's the reason. The only reason. Well, if nobody's going to take all these, I'll just increase my stockpile a bit. Hey, and we do have a hunting horn. I did notice somebody had the... Not the Spio hunting horn, but it's the same bugs that make the Spio set. Love the look of that horn. Its songs are... okay. But the look of it is fantastic. I love that. Hit ration. And before I run out of inventory space? Yeah, my... This is all the space I have in my file set. Not my file, my oil set. So, yeah, it's gonna happen. Especially if I try and do mining on anything. Just be ready for it. I should have brought the Brachydios armor so I'd be immune to the blight. Also, this weapon needs sharpening way more. Oh, my item box? No, it's tough to fill an item box. It's filling up, though, you're not wrong. Yeah, this is like... the anti-volcano here. Oh, of course the tail smacked me. Oh yeah, now I'm doing extra dragon damage by 8%. Totally worth it. I forgot to stamina oil. That would help. That was the wrong button. And to hit L, not LZ. Whatever. Yeah, some face hits, maybe. Some. Like two. Due to tremors. Ah, that's pretty damn handy on this guy, actually. Alright, I should probably sharpen. Subtle, I know, but... Yes, I do like that change where it's a number instead of just attack up L or whatever. It's a definitive this percent. It takes up a little more screen space, but I'm okay with it. The net bonus is a lot better. It's one of those sweet quality of life things. Totally missed, but I gave Cow a sweet Adept Evade. Oh yeah, this weapon is... If you didn't see the sharpness curve, that's the sharpness curve. So it's not good for that. I don't wear it and use it because it's super sharp and effective. I do it because it's fun. And I like the look of it. Love the look of it. But of course I do. It's a Shigaru weapon. That sweet shiny. But I think it's also got decent... Yeah, it's got good affinity. Got okay attack. And I like it. Good enough reason for me. What do you want to see in the next Monster Hunter? A dead Brachydios? Because if so, you can see it already. More Prowler weapon types. That would be interesting, yeah. It's true, it is a low rank monster, no need to go crazy, but bombs are fun as well. If people want me to bring a sleep weapon, I can do that. I have a decent sleep sword and shield. Well, if people would like sleep bomb things, I can arrange for that. I think I've actually got a sleep lance too, but I'm not confident enough to do that. There are rotations. I usually go by a queue system. However, I'm stopping my stream in about 10 minutes, so the queue is currently closed for the night. I do usually do online hunts Tuesdays and Thursdays. Sometimes if a new game comes out Tuesday, I'll do a different game than Monster Hunter. And it doesn't mean I only do Tuesdays and Thursdays, but I start at 11 p.m. Eastern United States time, and I usually end between 2 and 3 a.m. Eastern United States time. It's currently 1:50 a.m. The short version is, right now, you can't get in on the queue. But if you join another night, especially if you join earlier in the evening, you can definitely get in on the queue. Mr. Samorphin, yes, thank you so much for the follow. Sorry for butchering it every time. Much appreciated. I hope you're having fun watching. Hopefully, the next time I do an online hunt, you can hop in. That would be awesome. Let's see. I am going to bring out the sleep weapon. I don't get to do this very often. Yeah, it's got 20 sleep. I think that's the best sleep weapon I got. Like I said, I have a sleep lance, but I don't even think it's that good. And I'm not confident. Yeah, it's only 16, and I'm not confident to be able to hit that often with a lance. It's not something I mean. Okay, Simo or Semo? So it could go either way. There we go. Also, love the blue on this. Hello, Issa. Welcome back to chat. I think you were here earlier for a little bit. Oh, no wonder. There's somebody in the seat. I was like, why can't I sit down here? I'm gonna say... Okay, Semo. Mr. Semo. That works. That I can do. Well, sure. We want Specialist, of course. I don't think I'm gonna aim for doing it tomorrow. I think tomorrow's either gonna be a single-player Monster Hunter night or a No Man's Sky night. I'm undecided as to which. I will do it Saturday if I'm around. Sometimes Saturdays, my friends make last-minute plans, and I only get to see them once a week, so if they try and make plans, I'm gonna go with them. I can't guarantee I'll be around Saturday night, but if I'm around Saturday night, I'll do a multiplayer Hunter. If I'm not around Saturday night, I will for sure do it Sunday, if that helps. Flames of Calavinus' Passion. Wait, is this a capture quest? Nope, hunt. Okay. Yeah, the world's best chest. It's some good stuff. I like that. I have no idea if this is a key quest. Hold on. If you want, I have the app up on my phone right now. I could tell you the key quest. Yes, we have Guild, we have 3-star. The key quests are 1,000 Scales of Dread for Sirigios, Bladed Glavinus to capture a Glavinus, Hunt a Gormagala, Darkwing's Dark Work, Hunt a Gammoth, Fury Run Afoul, Hunt a Rathalos and Rathian, Heaven and Earth, Hunt a Mizutsune, Moonlit Bubble Bath, and that's all. Those are the key quests. So, this is not one of the key quests. The key quest is actually to capture this bugger. But it's still fun hunting him, and I'm perfectly fine with that. Oh, the gunner gear. Alright, so I think he's usually... Uh-oh. Did Cow drop? Did everyone drop? I see nobody else moving. Yep. I believe that was a server issue. Yep. Okay. doesn't look like my internet dropped. I think that was either just my 3DS acting up, or my internet, or the servers. But my stream seems to be doing just fine. If we're doing the capture quest, I have a capture set. World's best chest better have a boss key in it? Well, clearly, the woman with the world's best chest keeps the boss key as a necklace around her neck, and it hides in the best chest. It makes perfect sense. Oh, nobody dropped, everybody just abandoned. Okay, I was like... yeah, got it. Are we doing the capture one? Whether we're doing it or not, I'm gonna bring this set. Screw it. I don't care. It all just went back to town. Yeah, you totally tricked me into thinking my internet messed up. Because more often than not, when something like that happens, that's what it means. So when I ping, it's ready for capture. That's how I'm going to roll with it. I will, however, also bring traps and whatnot, and we're going to roll with the lance just because... no real reason. It's here. Why not? It's a sweet-looking lance. Want no oils? Do we? We do have a trap one. Perfect. Do we have all the traps we need? No, that gives us oil. Screw that. We'll just do no oils and manually take Bank Bomb, Trap, and Trap. Okay, you brought Guru as well, so we're doubly fine. I'm gonna stay in this armor anyway, just because I don't get to use it that often, so... And it looks pretty cool. I like the look of it. Look all cool. Nah, this is gonna be our final one, so make sure everybody's here for it. If we had plenty of time, that would be a different story. Then we could do joke things like that and then just abandon and come back. Alright, time to take down the sucker. Also, he's in six. I'm sure you guys know by now, but this set has psychic, I think? Or some points into it. So it's not like permanently there, but it's enough to be like, hey, he's around here. Hold on. Yeah, it is down to the wire stick, sorry. Next time. I was aiming to end around 2. It's 1:57, and this is my last quest, so... yeah. Oh, I've totally drinking cold drinks while heading to, like, Snow Baron and stuff, so it happens. You didn't miss it, Stick. It's just not coming up tonight, I hate to say. When the temperature starts becoming a lot more milder, I'll have a lot more energy to be going to my old school, like, 3 a.m., 3:30 a.m. hunts, but I just don't have it in me lately. The heat drains everything I got. Still having a blast, but definitely fading. Also, my computer makes a ton of heat, and the earlier I can turn it off before I actually try and go to bed, the more comfortable it is when I actually try and go to bed. So it's a double whammy of stuff like that. What style am I? Adept, okay. Why am I... wow, I am not at all practiced at adept lancing, so... this is probably gonna go laughably. Yeah, see, so it does all work. You're starting to conk out, I'm starting to conk out. It works for a lot of people in this time zone. Other time zones, not so much. Yeah, I actually got one of the adept counters on him. Not that one. Oh, you little underground duck, son of a gun. Oh, that probably, Oh yeah, we're gonna hopefully capture it, otherwise we're gonna fail the quest. We got two separate people with Capture Guru, so I think we're okay. Damn it, missed. Okay, well, speaking of missing attacks... Damn it! I honestly never use potions. I know they're good, but, like, I'm either just gonna gem in, like, Psychic or something, or wave at the freaking thing. Balloon, thank you, that's the word. See, you can tell... I'm starting to fade. God damn it. This whole time it's like waiting for him to move away from there, so that didn't happen, and then it happens anyway. Wee. Oh man, both of those just hit Keijo. Instead of the monster. That was cool. Exactly what I planned for. Oh, thrust deeply into butt. How best to use the spear, clearly. Alright, ready for capture. There we go. Well done, everyone. And there's a sweet cow key quest done. And a bunch of nice materials. I need to make more glavinous weapons, so these are going to come in handy. Casting power, no. Cluster shot 5, nope. Need the monies. We still don't have nearly enough monies. Yeah, sorry the last two groups got cut a little shorter, but I hope you guys all had fun. I always have fun. Got to hunt with a few new people, bunch of returning people, all fantastic people. Some monsters died, some got captured. Never DC'd, I didn't cart. No, I tarted on the first monster, didn't I? Son of a gun, I did cart tonight. Ugh. Ivanus equals Malfestio confirmed, it's true. Alright. Hold on. Oh, somebody left, okay. This has been Viper S for Viperland. Tomorrow I will be here, but it will be a single player game. It's probably gonna be No Man's Sky or... single-player Monster Hunter trying to progress through HR5. I'm not sure. It could also be a totally different game, but it's unlikely. Saturday, if I'm around, it'll be Monster Hunter Online. If I'm not, then it'll be Sunday. So that's how you go. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks for watching. Anybody watching live, you're awesome. Anybody watching on the archives, you're awesome. Anybody who hunted with me, you're awesome. All the people who didn't get to hunt with me, you're also awesome, and I'm sorry. Hope to see you guys next time.